sense your presence, trespasser. You are the spark I felt before. You've come to fight me. But why? All I want is a better world. Look at our cruel past. The endless wars between Empire and Maze, the ruthless Archons, even the architects themselves. Did you know that the precursors built our world? The architects needed laborers to do the actual work, but the precursors wanted to build something better and beautiful. Their secrets were in my grasp. Then the Archons forced my hand and I was trapped in this darkness. But I am still the first. And I cannot be bound. When I was ready, I cast an
found your way, Wayfinder.
A shadow of my spirit.
You've reached the end to my cage.
Let us finish this. All I ever needed. A blade to cut the gloom. A dagger that can free me from this prison. I just need.
Hands up!
I will not be chained! That dagger belongs to me!
Let's see some fireworks! He is out!
Fascinating. Created you.
Okay, Lalu, walk it off.
Your echoes. Who created you?
Properly instruct you.
Okay, Sam. Walk it off.
Hand over your dagger, and I shall
it's showtime!
Quick! Your echoes! Who created you?
Let's see some fireworks!
Swallows the world, they will come.
Are you there? Can you hear me? Thank the Arcs! I could see, but you couldn't hear me. Oh, you did it. You survived. I know you have questions. Please, return to Skylight. Let us talk face to face. Where should I begin? I'm your friend. I found you in the West Reach, you and the others. Try to remember all that we did together, the path that led us to Skylight. No. Years ago, I awoke in the Highlands, knowing nothing of my past. As you explored Aurelion, I began to remember. And when you saw her, I knew. I am an echo like you, cast in the image of a monster. She sent me out into the world to find a key to her prison. When I made the Gloom Daggers, when I saved you, was that her voice inside me? I may never know. I'm not the first. You, I, we may be echoes, but we can choose our own paths. We can be better than the ones who made us. I know that I am. Together, we will bring our world out of this darkness. And now, we know how. The data you've recovered is priceless. It's complex and encrypted, but I know how the First thinks. I will crack this code. Her knowledge of the precursors, of the Gloom, it's all within our grasp. The First spoke of a network of beacons and balefires, the blood of the architects. The precursors broke these connections, and this is what unleashed the Gloom. If I can identify the location of another beacon, you should be able to cut a path through the Gloom to reach it. We can reconnect the network. We can save our architect and restore our world. Because of you, you've done the impossible. You've fought your way back from the Gloom, and now you've given us new hope. All of Skylight is in your debt. I'd hoped to give you time to rest, but while you were confronting the First, the situation in the Highlands has gotten worse. Wolf's scouts have reported an increase in the appearance of Gloom Tears. I fear the beacon's light may be fading faster than we hoped. Lord Halar and I will begin digging into the First's research. In the meantime, head to the Highlands and learn what you can.
Benjis. An odd one, no? At the very least, I'd not recommend frequenting his store.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Thank you.
Let me show you how it's done.
The heat is on!
About.
Of our you've returned. Good. Tell me what you found. Parts of Aurelian. Then it cannot be a coincidence. We've received a report from Ranger Davin. The breach outside the repository of knowledge appears to be changing. Wild mutations appear to be spreading from the breach. The very landscape of the portal has changed. Needless to say, I am concerned. Go to the repository and investigate this anomaly. If we're lucky, perhaps it can be stabilized without incident. World to the Gloom. We still don't know if we can restore what has been lost. Wayfinder, are you unharmed? I nearly lost sight of you. Our connection. Something here is very wrong. Place. It's as if Aurelian itself is falling apart, and the creatures here. Not only remnants, but threats from the mines, twisted and malformed.
Watch your step!
Portal seems absent. This may be worse than we feared. I think I sense more of these further in. Keep moving.
Huh.
Careful, Wayfinder. This creature is tied to the chaos. Perhaps this manifestation has somehow usurped the anchors. We must destroy it! Some sort of material. Take it with you, but don't linger. Gate. Good. I fear our work is far from over. That place, it seemed Aurelian itself was somehow falling apart. It's possible this is the natural progression of places lost within the gloom. It is a force threaded with chaos, after all. But for even the lost zones to be collapsing...
Astute, if not crude, observations. Unsurprising. Your intellect is derived from my own, of course. Though you remain a pale imitation. I am, as always, the first.
You! I should have known.
Compose yourself. We are short on time. I attempted to contact your Wayfinder within Aurelian's unraveling halls, but the chaos would not allow it until they finished their work.
You are caged within the repository. You shouldn't be able to contact us, even now.
Think on it a moment. I'll wait.
Mind your tongue. If I am correct, the portions of the monastery lost within the gloom are unraveling. Their very structure, their reality, dissolving into the chaos of the void. With the boundaries between realities collapsing, you've managed to reach beyond your sanctum. But you're trapped in a sinking ship. You need us.
Wrong. We need each other. The unraveling has already begun to spread. The Umbrals, those creatures you saw, are proof of that. And if Aurelian falls, other lost zones are sure to follow. Perhaps you will not miss the remnants or I. But what of the God's blood mines, What of the unstable horrors that then crawl out of the void to feast upon your world?
Enough. We take your meaning. What do you suggest?
The source of this bedlam must be rooted out. As I am unable to leave the repository, we shall need another capable hand to investigate. With my guidance, of course.
I will consider your proposal. Wayfinder, return to me. We've things to discuss in the privacy of the beacon's light.
It's good to see you unharmed. Lord Halar and I have already begun looking into the cause of this catastrophe. We may have some theories for you to test soon. But now that we have a moment, I hoped to be candid with you. I have led the Seekers for many years now. But even when it was difficult, the way forward had always been clear. This unraveling Aurelian faces is of grave concern, however. Should other lost zones fall to chaos, there is no telling how our world might be affected. But the first, we cannot discount the threat she poses. Aurelian's collapse, the remnants, my existence, and perhaps even the gloom daggers are the result of her machinations. She is patient, cunning, and knows much more about the gloom than Lord Halar or I. One mistake on our part could prove to tip the balance of our struggle in her favor. One mistake could prove our end. But, sorry, my friend. I did not mean to subject you to my musings. Lord Halar and his Arcanists have already begun their investigations. It's time you leapt back into the fray. We have little time for decorum, and I fear the situation is likely far worse than we currently know. As soon as you witnessed the state of the repository of knowledge, I sent a number of Arcanists to monitor the other lost zones. The Unraveling, as the First called it, has already spread to the Codex Halls and the Undercroft. We must slow the spread. Lord Halar and I will continue our investigation while you head into the field. The strange resins you found possess unique properties we believe might be the key to this catastrophe. She will attempt to contact you, no doubt. Twist you into some tool for her aims. It is all she knows. Use her if you can, but be cautious. The First may desire the preservation of the Lost Zones as we do for the time being, but we cannot trust her. Now, head to Aurelian's other breaches. Learn what you can. With you as Skylight Sword, Aurelian will not fall. Not today.